it's Nikki. I know it's not Wednesday, it's actually Thursday, but the lovely Chasen was helping me out. I had a huge portfolio due, and I'm a procrastinator by heart, so he helped me out. So our topic this week was to talk about the kind of person we were in high school. Oh man, I don't want to sound like one of those people that just kind of like rambles about all the things they accomplished, but I was one of those people. Let's see, all the clubs that I was into FBLA yearbook. I was the editor of our school newspaper, and I was a sports editor of our school newspaper. What else? I was in FFA for like a hot minute because this really hot guy was in it, and that's the only reason I joined it. I was also in chorus. I was also involved in sports. I played pretty much everything. I did field hockey, softball, and basketball. I played probably since I was old enough to walk, and so I did a lot of those. I actually got a scholarship for playing sports from my school, which is kind of really cool. As far as like the kind of people that I hung out with, I hung out with everybody. I wasn't really like high school was a lot of fun for me because I did do a lot. I was like really focused and like on top of playing sports and doing everything that I was doing. I also had like a personal trainer. I was really into working out and being good at sports. And one of the things that motivated me is my dad wouldn't let me play sports if I didn't get a good grade. So I was kind of smart too. I took like advanced placement physics and you know, but I was able to slide by a little bit more because I was one of those jocks. So I wasn't typical. No, I didn't actually really hang out with the douchebags in high school. They were really douchebaggy. Like, there's some stories I could tell you that probably changed your life. The kind of school that I went to is actually really small. If any of you stalk my life, you kind of know that I'm from, like, the Lancaster area. So the school systems there are really small. I think I had a graduating class of maybe 150 to 160 kids. I wasn't magnum cum laude with, like, Chasen was, but I was really smart just the same, and what I didn't make up with in smarts, I made up with my good looks. No, really. That wasn't the case. I was actually quite a nerd in high school. Oh my god, my fans are again! The fans are coming up. Hold on. Hey, girl. Oh my god, where are you? Hold on.
It's not even a picture.
Alright, guys. These are my friends. This is Kendra and Trista. You've seen them both, and Kendra's Kay Hartnett. She's on YouTube, so you guys should say hi to her.
I don't have videos.
Yeah, but she's going to start making them. No, she's not, because she's lazy. Yeah. And then a trick was, we had to do a random trick. Do you guys have random tricks?
No.
It's just going to disappear.
That's a trick. Can we all disappear at the same time?
Okay, ready? Yeah. 1, 2, 3. I don't know this. Oh, I had to pick somebody I want to hump this week. Trista? I kind of want to hump Trista this week.
I want
to. John, you can't know.
You have to do a slideshow.
We're having a secret rendezvous. Yeah. I'll be like, how about. He probably like, so do you and Kendra and Nikki like touch yourself?
Yes.
Together. Or each other.
Who fights all the way?
We already had a three-way kiss.
We had a three. Oh, that's. I have pictures. Mm-hmm.
This is going to be a. Show. You have to do a slideshow.
I know. Of our sexiness together.
That's right.
All right, ready? Go. Three. One, two, three. And I'll just edit it so it looks like we just popped out of there. Alright, perfect.